It's an honor to present you with the 2018 Essence Black Women in Hollywood Award. Let's all throw our proverbial wigs and give the warmest welcome to our warrior, Danai Gurira.
I'm so overwhelmed, but it means the world to me. Being in this room means the world to me. So I just want to share a couple things. It happened for the first time when I was 9 in Zimbabwe, where I was raised. And I'd been asked to participate in a fashion show for some Americans who had come into town. We did our show and walked about on a stage in the middle of the botanical gardens in Harare. And afterwards, we lingered about. A stunning brown-skinned woman took my face in her hands, her long flowing braids cascading down her back. She looked at me. She held my face, looked me deep in the eye, and she told me that I was beautiful. So now I had to consider the idea that it might just be true. The majestic woman was Susan L. Taylor. The longtime editor-in-chief of Essence Magazine. This is where I learned it, that black girls are beautiful. Sisters are beautiful. And the most edifying source to hear that from is another sister. And I've been unpacking that lately. I've been unpacking it. Just how powerful being a sister is. See, what it means is we figured out the okey-doke. We've called their bluff. We found the source of our power. The world and its various oppressions against those like us wanted to tell us that we as women, we don't do well together, that we are competitive or we have catfights and petty disagreements and can't get things done when we try. It tells us to compete, that there's never enough, that we are easily replaceable. That we must consider each other's presence a threat, but we know that not to be true. A sister, a real sister, she knows she can move mountains, change tides, break through ceilings when she is shoulder to shoulder with another sister. She also knows that no one, not one other human being, can check her and set her straight. Be the iron that sharpens her iron. No one does that better than another sister. Sisters. Sisters are the vibranium to the others, Wakanda. Okay? Sisters get each other through to their greatness, carry each of them on their backs, and bring each other to a place anew. I wouldn't be standing here if it weren't for my sisters. Thank you. For your sister girl magic. Thank you. I'm so thankful to be here today, to be honored, validated in the presence of so many icons. And this journey has led me many a time into the presence of young people, especially of late. Young people who look at me to give them something to hold on to. That special nugget that just may help them get through. We must reach out to those who have yet to get to the other side of self-acceptance and self-love and help them see their greatness and see past the deceit in the world. Help them see that they very well may be the next Maxine Waters, the next Oprah Winfrey, the next Ava DuVernay, the next Wangari Maathai, the next Maya Angelou. Help them know that there is something inside of them that the world needs, despite how it treats them. Now, we've heard the lies, but here's the truth. The harvest is upon us. The time is now. We lack nothing. Our success is greater than our failures. We are here, and we are ready. to determine our own destinies. And as Okoye would command her army of women as they stepped into battle to preserve the sovereignty of their people to do, so I mandate all of us to do today. Forward.
Coming up, Lil Rel pays tribute to